intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it!
Clear! Keep...
Contact!
Contact! Contact! Right! Get suppression! Fire on that building! We have to move forward! Keep moving forward! This way, let's go! Alpha, let's take the stairs to hit their place. Bravo, give us covering fire! Let's go, Jackson! Follow me! Jackson, move it! Switch to night vision now!
Converging on the tank. Get there ASAP.
Roger that. We're working on it. Out!
Hostiles! On the first floor! Cut them out! Frag out! We got a frag out!
Fuck is in the open!
To the southwest!
Come on!
pick up the javelin so you can take out those gates.
Hit those vehicles at the far end of the bridge. Hurry!
Jackson, get to the second floor and take out those gates.
Six, we're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Where the hell are you?
We're almost there. Hang on!
Tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad!
Six, what's your status? Over.
Come on,
we're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Contact to the east and more flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter. Bravo 6, this is Warpig. Green gun's offline, but we still have our machine gun. They're moving in with jetpacks, so let them get close to the tank.
Assembling to the west of your position. Over.
Charlie, Bravo 6. Requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out.
Hostiles assembling to the west of your position.
Charlie, Bravo 6. Requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, Gaines, cover him. All right, let's move out. Secure the western approach. Move! Support on the way, but they need our exact location. Plant the IR beacon and get their attention. Out.
Enemy troops!
destroyed. We're out of here. Good luck, boys. Out.
Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup at the tank. Let's go!
Time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile!
Bring one!
Request. Mayday, mayday. This is Hammer 6-4. We are going down. I repeat, we are going down 2 miles south of waypoint 5.
Still in one piece. Get up.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
AC-130. Haven't worked on one of those for a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it.
Hold up. We've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские солдаты.
Британцы?
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские солдаты.
Stay down.
Stay down.
hell is moving away. Let's go. Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp. Let's press on. Move. Hold up. Sentries on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight.
Watch out for the helicopter!
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
So, everyone on me, let's move out.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies.
Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are clear to engage, but do not fire on the church. You got him. Kaboom. That's a hit.
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Right there, tracking. There's a guy by that car. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Yeah, take him out. Direct hit. Personnel right there.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Roger, guy moving.
Copy, smoke him.
Tracking. More enemy personnel. We got a runner here. Get back on those guys. Personnel right there.
Hot damn!
Nail those guys. Okay, he's moving again. Guy running.
Set scan range.
There's a guy by that car. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Nail those guys by the building.
Gun ready!
Target reset.
Roger, guy moving. Okay, he's moving again.
Whoa!
You got him. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Direct secondary. Yeah, take him out. Nice. Nail those guys by the building. Right there, tracking. More enemy personnel. Oopsie daisy.
Clear to engage all of those.
Enemies crossing the field.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Direct hit. Okay, he's moving again. Good kill, good kill.
Rolling in. Clean up that signal.
Enemies crossing the field. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolfo, we're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolfo, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Wildfire, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's one with a square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Good kill, good kill.
Rolling in.
Kaboom. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Whoa!
Target reset. Recalibrate azimuth sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clean up that signal. Set scan range. Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Nail those guys by the building.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town.
Hot damn!
Guy running. Kaboom. Get that guy. Yeah, direct hits right there. There's a guy by that car.
Set scan range.
Light him up.
Clear to engage all of those.
Goddamn!
target. Tracking. Yeah, take him out. You got him. Light him up. Nail those guys. Whoa! We got a runner here. Nail those guys by the building.
Clear to engage all of those.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 millimeter in the vicinity of the LZ.
Whoa! Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Yeah, clear to engage. Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Clear to engage enemy personnel. Okay, he's moving again. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
Wildfire, we're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. Yeah, I heard that.
Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
We're moving up. Roger that.
Gunner! Three-story building at 1230! Second floor!
Get into the zone!
Target acquired!
Fire! Gunner! Three-story building! 11 o'clock! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. Are we clear to advance? Over. Roger that. Move off and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger. Move it. Six, this is Warpig. Are we clear to advance? Over. Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger. Move it.
Thank you. right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Tango's in the open. Southeast!
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with second platoon.
Let's go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
This is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
Abrams to the front.
Outlaw, this is command. I'm going to have your truck here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need your evac and advance team pinned down in the city.
Recon teams have gotten pinned down and needs our help.
team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here. Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the C-Knight. We'll hold down these corners. Go! Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over. Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Forces, be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NAS teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion
maybe
in his own country.
Of something large.
What
had
you seen
when
the
whole Assad was among the victims? Of what may have been a suicide.
Continued to burn across a massive range that was once the capital of this thriving nation.
Centers are being established at this time and will be operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to their IM. Personnel with 3 elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.
Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir. I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. The Sark.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell was going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not.
Пошли! Держи решение! Дерьмо!
one. Buildings clear. Let's check the other buildings.
Rescue войска идут в открытую.
Let's check the next one. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Открытый враг! Уничтожу человека! Ходящая граната! Ходящий напад!
Al-Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain McMillan.